The energy radiates from his personality. His face is always smiling, always radiant. He is very luminous. If you fail to capture the eyes, you fail it all, even if the rest of it is realistic. If you don't manage to reproduce what is going on in the eyes, you fail to capture the spirit.
Pope Francis is really making a mark in his time. He is open-minded and the first South American pope. For all these reasons, it seems important to have his figure at the Grévin.